What are we supposed to do?
His name is Lorimus. They were not very creative with that, were they? So he's got to be down below, right? I suppose the only little, So our Dreadlord's demons are undead. I think they're demons, actually, right? They just hung out with the undead. So he's just like a demon hunter that's got consumed by his demons. Because he's kind of a shitty demon hunter. Okay, enables the hunt ability. Pretty sure that's the way to go. Even though I don't quest ever. Okay, back upstairs. Guess we'll start up in an hour. Should have guessed it was something like that. How much time is left in the invasion? You know, I'm gonna do the warlock one.
Let us begin. Zelfrax will lead us in a ritual. You have studied.
Okay. It is not our concentration that should concern you. Let us hope our newest addition. Bitch, I'm ready. Powers, impressive warmers. The ritual begins. Here is Adath, your
be prepared. We're reaching deeper into the nether than ever before. Who knows what you may find?
And we're just gonna summon him. I just run up. Check it out. Yeah, but they're getting knocked out. Oh, there's a Worgen Warlock. It doesn't look as cool as me. I look way better. Alright. Build screen. Whoa. I'm just out of my cage. Yeah, I like how we're having this conversation with this dude, doesn't notice. I do have enslaved Dana. Probably should put that on my bar somewhere. Huh. Let me check something. I think something's messed up here. What trickery is this? I can just troll. I'm gonna put that there. This motor up because I suck. Slave demon we want here. Probably don't need to fuck those anymore there. Alright. I think everything else is okay. So yeah. That looks fine. I can get a teleport.
Okay.
Every... I wonder how good that is. 4 inches five. Sounds kind of cool. I don't know, it sounds cool, but I don't know how good it is. I have it's pretty sweet. I have a 20-second cooldown, it's pretty good. I think I'm gonna do that. It's kind of cool. Let's get this guy up. Damn. Doing some serious damage. Yeah, let's go fight him. Leathers. Oh, got a quest. Kind of a big deal. Legion Skinner. Okay. What's the deal with Rain of Fire? Does it do something special? Yeah, it causes a lot of soul shards.
What is this miserable creature?
This guy's legit.
I have a feeling about
this. Easy.
Not to mention the power
they could
give us.
Well, I do have dream life.
This is the time you seek, friend. Oh, it's time to watch. We can all of us was. Poor Shadowlock finds us.
It would appear we've been discovered.
Did you think you could escape my grasp so easily?
Unhandy wretch.
Hawking warlocks, you presume to issue commands to my kind? Face the consequences for your insolence!
Oh, that's actually still spell.
No!
Like the insignificant
dead smashes.
Burn! Burn in the fell fire!
Whoop. I think Shadow Fury might not be that good anymore. Come here.
What's going on with you?
Okay, sorry. Dog's having problems. What else is new? Spec. Yeah, so we should get rid of that. Okay, we may die. Maybe I should soulstone myself. That probably would have been smart. Load screen, come on. There we go. We're dead. Guess I should have soulstone myself. That probably would have been smart. Just automatically do this, got it. What about the little thingy? This is not every spec get one. It's so busted. Really not good. Huh. Do we really not get teleport? I mean, I thought that was a thing for all warlocks. For a talent, maybe? Kill this guy. Oh, dumpstered. Hey, what are you guys doing? Actually want to make all these little guys on bars and shit. Can you guys stop? Holy shit. Where are we supposed to go? It goes eastern. Yeah. Right there, skull mats. Okay. So we only get this thing now. That kind of sucks. Dan, is it just a talent or what? Oh, instead of demonic fury. I probably would do that. That's just too good, right? Shadow Fury kind of blows now. Seems really good. Generates fives. Yeah, what? I think I want that. That seems really good. Yeah, I think I'd want this.
You want a glass of chocolate milk?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
Milk enough. We
want
to
take a look at a couple of the things. I wonder if
you wanted for dinner
tonight. Hey there. Did she leave? I don't know. Ah, come on, get your claw out of me. Jesus. Yeah, I guess so. There. Assuming that's it. Sure. music go?
It's just...
Fine. The Book of Medivh is ours. We saved ourselves time. It'd be just like we killed those death wolves. Something is wrong.
Those dudes? No, no, no. I do like Havoc. Havoc's a really cool ability. It's probably the coolest thing about destruction, honestly. Yeah, I need to get this. This is way better.
Reinforcements at last. You are a Book of Medivh? I expected Josh. You do, you do.
During a fight. There's no drain soul for this spec, right? Yeah, this seems so much better. Generates 5 soul shards. Oh, if the target dies. Oh, no, no, no. You get 5 no matter what.
Before I was forced to retreat.
Nope. we want. I think I want that for Shadowburn. Let me see. Let's keep this. And we'll put this guy, like... just in case. I don't think we'll ever need it, but... okay. Shoved them in there. Okay, that was pretty funny. Everybody's just trying to kill each other. It's pretty funny. I'm getting Shadowburn for sure. Like, it fills out the spec, I think. Alright, good this is. I don't think it's good enough. So what, he's gonna try to kill me in here? That's the plan, right? Underestimate my power. I really want the second demon over here. I kind of want an ability to summon the fell guy too. I don't know. I'll think about it. Come on, bitch. Let's go. There it is. Holds outside. Why were we down here? To find out, we need to go to Baron and Hold, I guess. Because we're not prepared. I think I read a Burning Rush, huh? That's kind of a fun ability, too. I'm thinking I get Circle and Shadowburn at least. Shadowburn at the very least. Cast time on this is pretty long for a stun. Well, something. Rune of Fire costing 3 shards is kind of ridiculous, so. Incinerate does damage around it? I don't know. Not 100% sure. Incinerate is no, okay, that's what I got. Ooh, that's pretty good. Alright. Do your thing, buddy. Pushover. Okay. Yeah, dude, it was all you. I guess I gotta kill this guy, huh? Yeah, that guy's cool, but why did we just give that guy the eye? It seems wrong. Like, couldn't we have killed him and taken it? Okay. Oh. Ah, oh, shit, I didn't get the talents. Yeah, Shadowburn's for sure worth. Like, it's just too good. This is, like, not that great. Shadowburn is just crazy good. It's kind of weird because you have to use life tap in your rotation. How much do you have to tap for? Restores 30% of your mana at the cost of 10% of your max health. Chaos Bolt, Rain of Fire. Restores 30%. So you never have to life tap with that. I don't know. That one I'm not sure on. Okay. Oh, okay, that gives you a wash. That's pretty cool. His voice sounded way different, though. Go beat him up.
Soulstone.
can't fly in here, right? It's... You know, I think I've opened every class hall. I think the druid one's the best by a mile. Maybe I'm biased. You like my druid? Okay, whatever. Azuna, open.
One.
Okay. That one.
One more. Going on? I feel like I'm missing something here. That is full on quest. There is a quest. It's up there. Alright. Later. Nothing better to do, so might as well jack these up. Done, right?
15 minutes is a long time, guys. Alright. Well, yep, I'm gonna go do the invasion. Thanks, guys.